In the financial year 2021-2022, Parliament approved 108 billion supplementary request for Atiak Sugar Factory and tagged it to purchase of share equity in the company. However, as Parliament considered the Supplementary Appropriation Bill 2023, it was established that the money was instead donated to Atiak Sugar Factory to purchase mechanized equipment and no shares were bought.
Acquisition of equity, the 108 billion was for equity. But when you look at the bill, it's talking about the mechanization.
That we gave Atiak free money.
Which parliament?
This one.
Who communicated?
I have a letter here.
Legislators detected fraud, saying that parliament resolution was altered by the deputy clerk to parliament, Henry Waiswa Yoweri, while communication to government, the resolution of parliament that was taken on that day. They claim he reported things contrary to what the house passed.
And this is criminal. It is fraudulent. We cannot, I know administratively you are going to deal with it, but it must be on record that a technical officer of parliament cannot usurp the powers of parliament and communicate something else.
Industry and corporation, specifically for the purchase of equipment to be leased to Atiak Sugar Works. That's what the resolution says. The resolution of parliament, which we passed.
Parliament resolved to task the Attorney General to present a share certificate as the resolution of Parliament provided.
Well, there's no way equity can become equipment, even if there's a phonetic connotation. That equity is interpreted to be equipment that was read as being in a simplified form, that was letters left out to equity to equipment.
Definitely, equity cannot turn into equipment, but equipment can be used to acquire equity. Right, Honorable Speaker, allow the executive to come back with the requisite documentation to show that government actually acquired equity in this institution as per the resolution of Parliament.
Get that resolution and we refer it to the Sectoral Committee of Trade for further analysis.
Members of Parliament are concerned that while government has continuously invested the highest percentage of up to 279 billion shillings, it holds the least shares of up to 40%, while the proprietor of Atiak Sugar holds 60% shares with only 140 billion shillings investment in the joint venture.
Government has so far injected 279 billion in Atiak Sugar. And the majority shareholders have only injected 120 billion.
Once it clearly stipulates the purpose for which that appropriation has been made, then that purpose must be perfected. Any diversion from that purpose becomes illegal, null, and void.
Although the House went on to pass the Supplementary Appropriation Bill 2023 before sorting out the standoff on Atiak Sugar Factory shares, a number of MPs were not convinced and some vowed to petition court.
That we are going to contemplate, because you see, we cannot allow Atiak Sugar Factory to get free money, yet Parliament said acquire. After the 2 weeks, the Attorney General is supposed to return here with a certificate. If he doesn't, there are even options beyond Parliament. I have taken this Parliament to court before.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.